What's up, Faith Squad? It's your girl back with another video, something different for y'all. I'm whispering because I just got the squad down. I don't want to wake them up. I'm trying to get this video done while they sleep. But first and foremost, hope everybody is having a blessed day. Hope you all had a blessed Mother's Day. Hope you all are in good spirits. Hope you are not letting anyone steal your joy. I'm here with back with another video, y'all. This is a hair tutorial of my drawstring ponytail. Drawstring ponytail is something simple, quick, cute, and easy. I love it, especially in the summertime, y'all. So the first items that I'm going to show y'all is, it's called, let me see. This is the ponytail, guys. It's by... This isn't no promotion or nothing like that. I'm just showing y'all the name of the ponytail. In case y'all want to buy one, I'm not getting no promotion deals or none of that. None of that. Just bought the ponytail. Came here to show y'all how I install it. And in case y'all want to get one, let y'all know the name of it. This is a Samba ponytail drawstring. I think it cost me like $14.99. It's already curly and long. Let me take it off. Already styled. That's why I like it. You ain't gotta worry about styling it, doing none of that. Just quick installment. As y'all can see, her ponytail on the package is about that long. I love the long ponytails. As y'all can see, here is the drawstring. It comes with that's the drawstring, and it comes with two clips, one clip, two clip. So I'm about to slick this afro on up for y'all one time, let y'all see how I install my genie ponytail. Yeah, I use styling gel, just regular styling gel. Got my brush, I got a big rat tail comb, cause I ain't want y'all to see me comb out these naps. So I had to comb them out, and I use Bomb Edge Control. Friend of mine sells it, so I just use it for my edges sometimes. Smells pretty good. And I got me a good old thick scrunchie. Me personally, yeah, I like my ponytails to sit on the top so it can be real long. So let me get into this for y'all real quick. Show y'all how y'all girl do this real quick. It don't take no time at all to get beautified. No time at all to get beautified. Not at all. Slick that on up. Slick, slick, slick. Get that back real good. Yeah, my hair done got so thick. I haven't used a relaxer or a perm in maybe almost a year, if I'm not mistaken. Trying to leave it alone, trying to leave that glue out of my hair, trying to get my hair back thick. It's thin, but it's growing. It just won't thicken up. I got real thin hair. I damaged my hair putting all that weave and mess in it. But I love me some weave. I'm gonna take my brush, brush it up real good. Make sure you get them edges. A little bit of edges I got. Slick that on up. Make sure that back is good and slick. Them edges. My little scrunchie, double it up. Get that on in there. Twist that around a couple times. Make sure I got a little ball ball, cause this is what I'm gonna clamp the ponytail. And one clip goes in the front, one clamp goes in the back. I'm gonna put a little bit of this edge control on top of the gel. Make sure it stays slick. got to keep it slick. Got that all nice and slick, if y'all can see. Hopefully y'all can. Slick that on up. Danny, where's that towel at? Danny's the only one still woke, y'all. Where's that towel Juju had, that green one? Here, hand me that rag right there on the table. Got all that edge control.
With the green towel.
Wipe my hands off. Don't wake Bina up. We don't want to wake no babies up. Get that all slicked up. I usually try to mess with my edge, this little baby hair, y'all, but I don't really be doing too good, so I just leave it alone. Just slick that little piece. Slick that on up. Grab my little drawstring. What's in here? Burn this little piece out. And then make sure I get this off. Make sure I get that off. Get that all slicked up. Hopefully y'all can see. Of course y'all know your girl gonna put her scarf on it to lay it down. And then I just take and throw my ponytail over me. And I put one comb in the front, make sure it's secure. One comb in the back of the ponytail. And then I pull my string. It's got a latch on it, y'all. So once you pull it to tight as you want it, you just grab that latch and lock it. Like such. Squeeze that lock. And then I done took all them nails off, y'all. I gotta get them redone. They was breaking and everything. Shh. Move your feet, Dan. Sure, it ain't no hair, and then I just take this string and go around it as tight as you want it, but don't do it too tight. You done had a headache because your real ponytail is already tight enough, so. And then I just stick that in there, and bam, voila, magic. And it's so long, y'all. I love it. You can wear it to the side. You can wear it to the back. Sometimes I even... I'm so sorry, guys. Of course, my luck. The whole phone dropped in the jail. Yep, that's what I said. Dropped in the jail. Y'all heard me. But this is basically it, y'all. And I'll slick that down a little taste. Slick that down a little taste. And bam. But like I said, sometimes I take some and wrap it around this part so it can sit up a little higher, but I ain't gonna do that just yet. And then I grab my girls my go-tos. And can't go wrong. Quick, simple, and cute. Love me some drawstrings in the summer, y'all. If y'all don't know about them, get with them. They are the shiznit. And yep, y'all. There it is. Let's see if I can let y'all see how long it is. Pull it over to the side if you want to. See that, y'all? Get a little flower, put right there. All that. Yep. So, family, I just wanted to come on here and share that with y'all real quick. Let y'all know how quick and simple it is to be cute. You know, a little eyeliner. Let me see. Since I'm sitting right here with y'all. A little eyeliner. Quick, simple, and cute. I think I like it over here, y'all. What y'all think? Bow, 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 bow. But nah, let me leave it alone. But yep, y'all, that's it. I just wanted to do a quick little hair tutorial, let y'all see how I throw my little drawstring ponytail in. Quick, simple, and cute. I think this is like 20-something inches. But I love it. Now, put my little scarf on. Call it a zizzy. But I appreciate y'all. Make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Any questions, any pointers, anything y'all want Faith Squad to do, y'all make sure y'all leave it in the comment section. Y'all want to talk, I'll get my email, Instagram, Kathy Everson. Make sure it's the up-to-date Instagram. It's the one where I have on red lipstick and a black shirt. I'm sorry, I do got a couple Instagrams that I had previously had, but I don't use them anymore. But and just tie it on around so that way your gel can dry and it can be good and slick for you when you finna get in the shower or wherever you finna go. I'm just chilling right now. I ain't putting on no clothes yet. So, that's what I did. And, voila. And the curls feel so good, y'all. They feel so soft. Ponytail ain't too heavy, you know. Just something quick and simple. Do something with my eyebrows one day in my life. But thank y'all so much, family, for coming on here with your girl. And like I said, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already became a part of Faith Squad's family. What you waiting on? Come check us out, y'all. We lit. Make sure y'all share these videos, too. I don't mind, and I know the squad don't mind. We love y'all. Y'all support us so much. And, any questions, we will give you the answer. So if you have any questions about anybody in the squad, anything you want to know, just make sure y'all let us know and comment below. Any ideas, anything, any pranks, any cooking, any vlogs, anything y'all want to see. Well, squad, I'm up out of here. I love y'all so much. And y'all already know what it is. You got to be riding with the angels. Bye-bye. Boy, you do something to me.